So D'Angelo.
See D'Angelo right there clapping. Yep.
And Brian Forte teed him up.
Not sure if he was saying something, maybe what he was saying. I don't know if it was the clapping and where he was directing that towards.
Well, definitely the clapping. And I think the officials deemed it in the sarcastic manner. That is a rarity when you get a technical foul when you're not wearing a uniform. But maybe he's easing his way back in mentally.
He wants to get on the staff.